again.
They're calling the bluff
as well. Very dangerous position for them.
They're calling the bluff. They're saying, you're not doing it. We know you're not doing it. So they're covering the mid lane and saying, look, we got the one minion and we're going to get something off of this. So the one minion that could, Ming misses his hook. The Shy gets engaged upon and the Shy is dead. Keeper's burning. He'll separate this, but now it's turned into a little bit of a pinch. Double kill coming in for Gala and he dances around this fight. Look at him putting in the damage. Gala gets another kill. Quadra kill for Gala. And you know what he wants. He'll know what he needs. He's going to push forward and look for the pin.
Does it again against his old teammate in the grudge match of Xiaohu vs RNG. Gala finishes this game 10-1.